Hi, sweetie.
You're late. Again?
I got held up. I'm sorry.
That's what you said last time.
Everybody get down or I'll shoot! Just give me your money and nobody will get hurt.
Oh, God, not now.
What are you doing?
Police!
Yeah, you heard me right. I'm trying to have a nice, quiet meal with my family here, and you're ruining it. So I'm gonna make this real easy for you. Slowly drop your weapon where I can see it, walk out that front door, and we'll pretend this never happened.
Always have to be the hero, don't you?
It's my job, Kate.
You could have gotten yourself killed.
Will you give me a break? Listen, I wanted to give you something.
What's this?
It's for you and Lily.
There must be at least $5,000 here. Are you bribing me?
What? No. Look, think of this my apology for being late so many times, okay?
You can't buy our love, John, but I'll take it for Lily's sake. Thank you.
Get down!
Jesus, John! You call this taking care of your family?
Fight like a man!
When I get to the guy who did this, I'm gonna rip out his tongue with my bare hands.
John!
It's just a figure of speech, sweetie. until I clear the building ahead. Jackpot. Yes, jackpot. Get in that storage room and wait while I clear the back alley. Lewis, I swear, I'm gonna rip El Diablo fucking inside out.
Hey, what's going on? Are those gunshots I hear?
These fuckers are shooting at my family, man. My family!
Where you at?
In the alleys, behind the Sunset Diner. Wait here until I clear the building ahead. Thank you.
that far.
Cannon for cannon.
Voy a matarte,
motherfucker!
Out, cabrón!
Yeah, thanks for coming.
Of course. It's your family, man.
Hey, can you do me a favor?
Anything.
Kate and Lily, they can't go back to Kate's house. It's not safe. Not now.
So what are you thinking?
Kate's mom lives a few towns away. You bring them over there in a squad car. Make sure they get there safe and sound.
You got it. Consider it done.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Get some rest, buddy.
Kate looked pretty shaken up.
Can you blame her?
Lily okay?
Yeah. She's a survivor. like her old man.
You got a plan?
You bet I do. We're gonna bust this El Diablo fucker when he least expects it. I don't care what we find. I'll plant evidence if I fucking have to.
Hey, we got your back. Let's go.